Nine Only News 4 is learning one person is under arrest and others are hurt after a courtroom brawl in St. Louis County. News 4 got inside the courtroom in Clayton to see the damage that was done. Furniture is smashed, a coat rack banged up, and there is even a hole in the wall from someone hitting it. That fight broke out during the hearing for a murder suspect. We'll have much more on the story coming up tonight on News 4 at 10.